race if you keep up.
Is it my fault you keep cheating?
All right, haha, ha, very funny. Where are you?
Bye.
Whoa! Whoa! Ha!
Senn?
What is that?
A new god in the sky.
So, you think it's a god? It could be one of those large rocks, the kind that fall from the sky from time to time. I bet I could make something to help me look closer.
Mala, you know that's forbidden.
But why? It wouldn't hurt anybody.
It will be whatever the elders tell us it is. Inventions that are not approved by the elders are against our teachings.
Then maybe our teachings are wrong.
Mala, go to your room right now.
They are not gods. They are invaders, pretenders, dangerous. We came close to destroying ourselves. A small group of survivors vowed to keep the past a secret and build a peaceful future. But even gentle beings must defend themselves when attacked.
What is this place?
Our past, and possibly our future.
Warships.
Keep moving. Move along. All is well.
It has begun.
Get away from me. Monster. What the? Giddy? Where am I?
In a dwelling used by the natives of this world.
I'm a prisoner?
I would say, a guest.
Help me repair the ship, and I'll take you to your father. She protected us, Giddy. She defended us against her own kind.
She? You said she, not it. They had no choice. This was their world, Earth, a planet of plenty, but not without its limits. Eventually, humans exhausted their world's natural resources. The survivors had only one choice, to travel beyond their solar system to the nearest life-supporting planet they could find.
I missed you, bro.
Stewart!
Thought you were a goner. I don't know what happened to you on Terra, but this is war. And I'd feel a lot better knowing you had my back. Mom and Dad would be really proud of you.
You're the man of the hour, Jim. I mean, even General Hemmer wants to meet you.
How much longer do we have to wait while this tomb crumbles around us? When will this council give me the authority to do what must be done?
My plan, Mr. President, is the only way to salvage our species. We are dying. We are the last relics of humanity. The future depends on us.
Your plan calls for nothing less than the conquest of Terra. An occupied world.
According to Lieutenant Stanton's report, the Terrian was seeking its parent, one of the abductees. We will have no future if we repeat the mistakes of the past.